a lot of folks didn't enjoy wearing that uncomfortable body armor to protect your perineum and external genitalia. And so you would find that, you know, that was one place that was fairly vulnerable to getting injured. And that was one of the things that military urology really could make a difference.